Get buckled in.
Okay, so I just got to the salon. I dropped the kids off at my parents' already. Before I left town, I stopped and got a drink at our favorite drink place, and a lady had actually paid for like everybody's drinks. She paid like $100, and so that covered a lot of people. I have about 10 minutes until my appointment, so I'm gonna wait just a few minutes and then I'm gonna go in.